put that on. Hi folks, welcome back to Tram Simulator, or Urban Trams it. So we are back with this one. Connect picking your denial research, which we've technically already done with both the west loop and the coast to coast loop. Get two paydays on the route, which we can do, and upgrade Seaview, Sunkiss, and Pecunia. I think Pecunia is on 2, so that's almost there. Seaview is also on 2, but Sunkiss might take a while because it's only on 1 at the moment. So, yeah, we'll grab any train, tram, that's on that route. Oh yeah, can't sell this one yet, that's why it's still in the depot. Change vehicle. We want a west coast loop one. And drive it.
Hey, should we go to the movies tonight?
North Jones Street.
I'll look up what's on and call you back. Yeah, okay, bye.
North Jones Street.
I wish there were more people like Jorge from All Directions. He seems like such a cool guy. Look at that rock. That's a nice rock. Oh man, yesterday there were roadworks going on beneath my bedroom window. I didn't sleep well at all.
I can't wait for the weekend to begin.
Oh, that's what he meant.
South Folsom Street.
At my age, you really start to appreciate the convenience of public transport.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Back in my day, trams were made out of wood.
Such a lovely boy.
It's such a nice day.
Spring of affection. I hope it holds up.
I should stop keeping my fish in my coffee machine. It's starting to taste weird.
Thanks.
Can't wait to jump into the reservoir after work. Nothing's better for winding down than the cool water.
Sure thing.
Oh no. I left my ticket in my car. Trams. Always on time.
Oh, I can't get in without the ramp. I'm so in love with the new All Directions album.
On days like these, you hope they never.
Bye. Bye. Sure thing.
Never had such a relaxed riding experience. I vow that from now on, I'm leaving my car in the garage. Oh, I forgot to water my plants.
Business Center North.
I tried some fancy fruit yesterday. John fruit?
Oh no! I fell asleep.
I love this sunny weather.
My grandkids told me that the university is animal
friendly.
That new song, Drag Me Up, is great. It's such an uplifting song.
tram because I want to be punctual.
I brought some carrots for the horses. Oh, this isn't a horse carriage. Technology evolved so quickly.
That new song, Drag Me Up, is great. It's such an uplifting song.
I'm going to see my grandson soon. He's such a lovely boy. Children about their video games makes me feel young again.
Trams kind of looked like metal calipers, don't you think?
Thank you.
Thank you.
you want to drive?
Business Center North.
I recently went camping with my family. A good friend of mine, Josh Graham, do you know by chance, recommended a
thing. Next stop, Jefferson Street.
I love public transport. There's so much time for playing Bon Bon Brawl on my phone.
If all goes well, this will be my last semester at university. Then I'll qualify as a business NPC.
This is just a simplified bus.
Next stop, South Jones Street.
supposed to be nice last time too, but then it didn't stop raining.
I bet Samsoft has great business numbers.
Thank you.
You want to come along?
So, the connection between Pecunia and Denalia Research is now up and running. And guess what? Our other districts are developing splendidly too. Our network is growing bigger and bigger, and more folks are ditching their cars in favor of our trusty tram system. We're still on the right track. Let me spill the beans on something exciting. Tomasz Nowak, the mastermind behind SAS vehicles, reached out with an offer we simply can't pass up. His team is knee-deep in all sorts of projects. Self-driving cars, rocket programs, something about super-fast rail vehicles and vacuum tunnels. Honestly, I didn't quite catch that last bit, but a matters is that he's thrilled about our approach to decarbonizing transport. He wants to lend us his support, if we'll help network his laboratories. Tomasz has labs at the tech campus, one at the observatory, and an interesting one over in Greenwood? Yeah, I thought that was a bit peculiar too. But there's gotta be a reason for it, right? Anyway, in return, he's promised us the chance to test one of their high-speed prototypes. So, what are you waiting for?
That sounds quite intriguing. So create a line between the university, the observatory, and Greenwood. I don't think the West Loop, actually, does the West Loop go through the research? No. It goes that way. But we could, does it just, no, is it right, hold on, what we could do then is we can reroute the West Side Loop, or the Coast to Coast Loop. Yeah, so the university is one of these. Yeah, there. The observatory, which it goes, it doesn't go past the observatory. Alright. So, what we can do then is we can take, we can go round, take that one out, swap it for that one. So then that'll be 14. Go here. That'll be 15. So why is it trying to back? Oh, because it's going the wrong way, that's why. So we're down a purple, but that's fine because then we can go there. And then that'll be 27. I think that's going the wrong way as well. There we go. So now it's all connected. So it's connected to the university, it's connected to Greenwood and the observatory. So we just need to deliver 50 people on that route. So we could just do that route anywhere and upgrade the Denali research to 3. Okay. We can just do. Is that part of Denali? It is. What I might do is I'm going to put this one in as well. Can I go in? Around. I don't know if there's a track there. We can try it. So for example, we go 14, 14, 15, 16. It doesn't look like there's a route there, I don't think. No, because it's telling me to go back round. Take that one off then. So there, there, there. That means we're now up a purple. Let's see, where can we add the purple? So what's there, 36, 37? Is 37 the last route, I'm guessing? No, 38, where's 38? Is that on the other side? No, hold on. Oh, 37, 38, 39. So that's the last stop. Where does it go after that? Back to the transit terminal. Okay. So we need a purple. We could connect this one. Go to number 2. we go on now, but we're all even again. I'll need to do that route again because I've changed it, obviously. But fine, that's fine. So yeah. Denial research is on a level. So I'm going to apply those changes. Say no. We'll do that next thing because we are into the hour mark. So thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode of Tram Simulator. We've done Mission 6, I think, because I got an achievement for saying Mission 6. So that's the next mission, is we'll do that route. We only need to transport 50 people within that route and upgrade Denali to 3. And before they got 3 connected to it, so that'll be fairly easy. So that's going to be it for today. I will catch you all next time. Thank you all very much for watching. Goodbye for now.